Detroit's gone through its share of rough times. We have a very high rate of poverty.
It's where our patient population is, and all the issues surrounding the social determinants of health, the behavioral determinants of health, the environments.
Diabetes in Michigan is just a major epidemic. We haven't fully tapped the capabilities of technology in improving health care from a patient's perspective.
One of the initiatives that we're pursuing here in Southeast Michigan is the ability to connect with patients through mobile technologies. They'll be able to take a patient assessment, which will connect them to the resources in the community so that they can seek the care that they need.
We're starting with diabetes, but once we establish this sort of information highway, we can then use it for other diagnoses.
We have a broad-based set of stakeholders working together on this initiative, from health systems and hospitals to large employers and small businesses, faith-based organizations and other community stakeholders. I'm very optimistic about the efforts. The community that we've engaged to be a part of the Beacon efforts wouldn't be here if they weren't feeling optimistic about our ability to really have an impact here in southeastern Michigan.